so exalted, so wondrous. Led us to the O-ring and race!
Onto the O-ring from my humble abode, leaving burnt rubber on this lethal road. us some blacktop crust. Onto the O-ring from my humble abode, leaving burnt rubber on this lethal road.
Let's go recruit our fighter. Saint, get into the gas town race.
I've cleared Tenderloin's debt. Our deal's done.
Your debt is paid.
Yes, a man of your word. Now, give a girl a moment to clear her head. There have been few men for days.
It's the reign of the Big Chief!
Not sure I get the point of the fight.
Oh, but you will. You will. My black fingers and bent form leave me out. I've not the skill for the kill. It'll be just you and Tenderloin for the Oval of Death.
If a card takes damage, I doubt you know what to do.
Come on, matter, Saint. You'll triumph. You must! fast! It's a schooner!
Fill up on water.
Here? Afraid that'll be your last mistake, Wild.
pecs.
And big wings alike. Behold, what treasure is bestowed upon us from above! Witness and tremble before the big chief! Glass of fresh and delish fixin' for our piping hot mixin'. The teasing, the pleasing, the concubine! Still have but one keeper, our beloved champion, Stagdo! Champion's fortune and his life can be fleeting, but tonight there shall be a reckoning for your benefit and his own. A daring warrior has issued a challenge.
Ready to fire!
gonna be enough.
Well, we... you just pick the target, little boy.
Got no quarrel with you.
Damn it. You will.
Here.
Who the hell is he?
Tonight! great prize of Gastown will be delivered by someone very special, dear to us all, though we fear him to the core. Gaze upon him! Return to us from the afterlife! Bask in his glory, O Gastown! He who has conquered death like his father before him! Immortal! An Olympian! A Godhead!
Ugh!
You took my car.
Your car? No. My car! My land! It's mine!
Gonna die on me, champion. Not yet. You'll get well. And when you do.
I can't another for you.
Yes, my child. You will help me get her back. As soon as I get you fixed up. You're too strong to break now.
Who are you?
Abdominus, organic mechanic. My champion, he's wounded.
We didn't even have left on my doorstep.
This one, or you'll end up more of a mess than him.
Let's get him to the chair.
Someone you should meet.
Who?
It's someone from before. The mean you dog eater.
There now, Dinky D, huh? We're all friends here. Huh? Friends of him. Yes, only he doesn't want to know about it, huh? Too afraid of the ghost.
I just don't want any friends.
Bit late for that, buddy.
You have no right to hide in here. You have no right to cut yourself off just because you lost us. You will do it again, husband. And this time you'll do it right.
Do you, crazy-eyed road warrior, take this wasteland concubine to be your lawfully wedded wife?
I do.
And now your blood nourishes the weak.
My blood! May it burn through your veins and scorch your soul!
Pay us my payment! Yeah. Go on, get out! Get out now!
Where is she? The woman?
A concubine. Out there, in the underbelly. You owe her a life! Don't know why she cares for a shit sack like you. Keep walking, Bloodleech! Bloodleech outside! Broken bodies is my trade.
Opus? Oh, she's good. Good and safe. But that stank come. He done hit the big chief.
Woman. That woman. The doctor said concubine. She'll know. She'll know where it is.
Hope. They call her Hope. Concubine, huh? They think she is fine as the big chief, even. She dwells down here. Somewhere.
Twinkling again.
What happened there?
town saw you fall.
They didn't see me land.
Oh. I'd report you to Scrotus herself, but gotta get my lid lopped too. What do you say you help me out some more?
Not your errand, boy.
I'll make it worth your while. So, you know of Krodes? He runs races like I do. He got a sound system that rivals my own. And I want it for myself. Now it's mounted on a bona fide race wagon. I just want the loud thing. You keep the car.
Nice. Damn crow collar of his. Puts me to shame.